Now, on our space coast, the SLS rocket for the Artemis moon mission is back on its way to the launch pad.
Yeah, we want to take you there live. You see the rocket just off to the right. WESH2's Bob Hazen joins us live from our space coast this morning with the very latest on this. Bob.
Yeah, well, if this launch goes off on schedule, it'll be the best kind of launch, a night launch on November 14th. But as of right now, as you said, it is still rolling out to the launch pad. Now, NASA started that roll overnight, and we had to speed up this video because it is so slow. It's only roughly a 4-mile trip to the launch pad, but it can take 8 to 12 hours because the crawlers moving so slow. Artemis had to be taken back to the VAB right before Hurricane Ian hit. The original launch was supposed to have been more than 2 months ago, but it got scrubbed repeatedly, you'll remember, because of issues that came up during the countdown. NASA says it has made some repairs and can move forward now. It's an unmanned mission to test out that rocket and the Orion spacecraft, which they hope will get us back to the moon and eventually to Mars. Now, we are going to be watching that roll out all morning long. That's what we've been doing overnight as well. And the launch is set to happen on November 14th at 12:07 a.m. Reporting live in Titusville, Bob Hazen, WESH2 News.